Seer, there's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zepho artifacts to Coruscant.
Does that mean?
That the Emperor is interested in Zepho? Maybe.
Can you slice this open? Excellent. Hey, BD. Know any jokes, BD? I don't know. Why? Classic. There's gotta be some information on their excavation inside, right? Always looking on the bright side. Thanks, buddy. Let's see what's behind here. Thanks, BD.
Any sign of the tomb?
No, and the Empire's been stepping up security.
Keep your focus. Watch out for him, BD.
Okay, we'll keep looking. You see the Star Destroyer? It's a Venator.
There could be useful intel inside.
I'll try to find a way to it. Hey, Grease, you busy?
Well, I was trying to watch No, I'm not busy. Never busy. So, you need something?
I'm standing next to two crashed ships. Looks like you weren't the only pilot who had trouble with the wind here.
Whoa, you're just realizing that? Where have you been? I mean, it doesn't get better than me.
Yeah, okay. All I wanted to say was thanks.
You're welcome, kid, but... I gotta go. I gotta sing, so gotta... See ya.
Probe droid. They're watching us, BD. What'd you find? Good scan, BD. Commander was killed by a lightsaber. I think we're getting close. I noticed it earlier, this feeling in the pit of my stomach. At first I thought it was Grease's cooking. Now it's getting even stronger. I think the closer we are, the worse I feel. It can't mean anything good. Appreciate it, BD. Thanks, BD. You want to climb up a zipline? This motor should do the trick. How does it feel? Gotta be a way to the tomb now. great, BD. Let's go, BD. A worker left their tools in a hurry. They were anxious to locate relics, but also careless of the history buried here.
Kestis. How predictable. Oh, yes. I know your name, your past, and most importantly, about Cordova. Tell me, where did he hide the holocron? Outstanding. You can't win. Accept it. I suffered far worse. You cannot defeat me. Let's finish this. You'll be with your master soon. This is too easy.
Help, please!
You're learning. Not quite as gifted as Seer's last apprentice, but not bad.
You've been keeping count.
I'm surprised she didn't tell you. Sarah was never good at keeping secrets.
And you know her so well, huh?
She was weak. Cracked in an Imperial torture chair. Surrendered the location of her naive Padawan. They would never have found me.
If it wasn't for her, she betrayed me.
You were Trilla.
In the flesh.
I won't let you manipulate me.
So sure are you? When faced with a choice to protect herself or her Padawan, she chose self-interest. She'll sell you out too.
Well, I can handle myself.
Can you afford to take that chance? Your new master harbors great darkness. The look on her face when she saw what they had done to me, as I am now. She turned, exposing her true nature. She used the dark side.
She cut herself off from the Force.
Oh? How long before she cracks and betrays you too? Is that who you want beside you when you find the holocron? What would Jaro T'Pol say?
You have no right to mention his name.
I wonder. What would he think if he could see his Padawan now, skulking in the shadows with a betrayer, granting her access to a legion of impressionable students?
No, I won't let anyone touch them.
I thought the same thing once.
Thanks for the help back there, BD. You saved my life. And got us closer to the tomb. found it. It feels different than the other tomb. I don't know. I don't like it.